Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. This thing's bugged. It's not supposed to be like that. I looked up a couple things to fix it. One of them was to save right in front of the gate, load up, well, quit out the game, go back into the game and load it. And that might work, and it didn't work. The other way is to go through this Cabayan Foods. So I'm gonna go through there. I was close, I was trying to get through there, I think. But that's cool, we're going this way. They can go in that way. Oh, turn on. Okay, so it's off. These are where the people were that I killed. Closed up. I guess I proceed downstairs because I don't see anything. Any way to get in. And I didn't look far ahead. I didn't want a whole walkthrough. I just. Wanted to, you know, get a clue of how to get in here. How am I supposed to? Get there. I don't see any way through. This just goes out to the floor, unless this.
Okay, now to the second floor, the cinema.
Okay, that's different. You didn't say that before. Looking around, of course. That looks like a trap door or something. Huh. Now he's telling me to go to the second floor. Maybe now the gate will be open. nah, nah. She goes, nah, nah. Like a bean, foods is a... Let me try this way again. Maybe now it's open. Maybe he just had to say that or something. It's still closed. Well, someone found a body. That goes back to the van. I was looking through there. You can see the van through there. Alright, let's try the foods again. Cabane foods. Maybe that thing's open now.
I'm not dealing with this fucking shit.
Heard that.
The fuck is that little cunt staying?
That's privileged information. This isn't the food's place.
Smoke the ass maggot out!
He's annoying. I want to get rid of him. I don't know where he is. Down there somewhere.
The fuck is that little cunt staying?
Your head out. Oh, I'm not trying to do that. Good. See those eddies there before. What's that? Don't make trouble, be trouble. I gotta look again and see where to go. Cause here I am. What's actually telling me, like, it thinks I can go through there. Can I break the glass? Be right back, guys. I saw something else that said to go back by the van. And that's not working either. I'm not even sneaking now, because I just want to... like, trigger this. Maybe they meant go back, as in load a save. There's something about going from the van and not using the elevator shaft. I don't know what they're talking about. How to get through the foods place, because they said through the back of it. And there's nothing there. There's no... Oops. That's pretty cool, but not helpful. Unless I'm supposed to go lift that up from the other side from the van, and then go into Gabane Foods. I can't believe this is a main... This is like a main quest thing, and it's still broken. I'm gonna try to reload and go in through there. I gotta load from back. Ugh. Back when I'm by the van. I'm gonna try it that way. See you there, guys.
Pass through elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side. You will stay unseen.
Instead, I'm going this way. Try it this way. Oops. This is open now. We got in, and that's where I killed what's her name. Did I get in? Where's the cinema? Here it is. Okay. Looks good. We can actually get in there. Sweet. So, you don't climb up the elevator shaft, even though that's what he tells you to do. For some reason, that messes everything up. Oh, the toilets. Out of order. Yeah, too bad. Kinda had to use it. Shooting. Just gonna look at these other doors. Nope. Nah. Still don't know if you guys can hear that.
Invade him. We need access to their data. Clear? You must first
invade him? What does that mean? Invade? Invade him?
Whoa, hey, easy.
What'd you just do?
What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time.
A second ago, you tried to kill me.
Just a second ago, you tried to flatline me. And now you want to talk.
Flatline? No, just discourage. But it looks like I underestimated you.
Well, then let's hear it.
All right. Then let's hear it.
Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did. You followed his orders. No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
Not interested. I just need an in with the voodoo chief.
Not interested. Not a money job for me. Just need an in with my mom Brigitte, voodoo chefin.
Brigitte and her lapdog T. Neptune have been frozen several days now, ever since we shrouded their subnet with ice.
And you? Well, you were sent here to free them. Do you know why they didn't tell you everything? 'Cause you're a Ranyan.
What?
That's what they call outsiders brought in for special jobs, floor rags. When you're no longer needed, they chuck you. A fate for all Ranyans.
You defeated Brigitte? How?
You have Brigitte?
Brigitte, sorry.
And how'd you manage that?
When we took the mall, we knew the VDBs at Sem Runners. T. Neptune breached first to see what was going on. When we iced him, Brigitte dove in after him. Used him to shield herself. Tough cookie, that one, but still finds herself stuck.
I think you're bluffing.
You're bluffing. Got your back against the wall, can't budge, no room to dodge the bullet.
I see no reason why both of us shouldn't walk out of here alive.
Oh, want what's best for me? Altruism now part of the Netwatch mission?
You don't gotta like us to see we're better partners than the Voodoo Boys. Sure, you might free Brigitte. Can't have much of a combo with her if you're dead.
Care to back? Meh. No, this combo's going nowhere.
Think I'll just stick to my plan.
What the hell's all this? We could destroy the country? What is this? Are those targets? System reboot. What the hell, Johnny? What the hell?
Hey, V. You all right?
Ugh, give me a sec.
Give me a sec.
You look just like him a sec ago.
Thanks. Wasn't asking. What happened?
The net pig was right. Voodoos were blowing smoke.
Net pig.
Soon as you gave them access to the Netwatch web, they roasted all the agents. And you.
Then why is my brain not liquid?
Then why is my brain not a pile of hot goo?
You know, you finally grew a pair, toughed it out.
You think the voodoos freed Brigitte?
Think the voodoos freed Brigitte?
Seems that was their plan. Worked thanks to you, I'd say. After the voodoos turned you into a fucking kamikaze drone.
Nice.
Who'd take a job from us spooky-ass voodoo boys? Placide took you for pathetic gutter trash, someone who no one's ever gonna come looking for.
There's way too many ends in that gunner.
Let's get out of here.
So what? I should have spilled the truth?
So what? I should have spilled the truth?
No. We take this to Brigitte. Saved her sorry ass, after all. Wouldn't mind a quick word with Placide, too. Shouldn't let this lie. Head to Baddie's. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
Me too. two copies of that. This terminal here. We got messages. Something data. Regarding case number stuff. Special authority has been granted to agent. Data unavailable. Data unavailable? Relic offer. Okay, this is binary code. From Evelyn Parker to Bree Deol, Netwatch Special Agent. If you keep redirecting me to the person responsible, I'll have to find another buyer for the relic. I know you're stalling for time to check me out, but you're wasting your time. All the info you need is what I've already provided. I have access to Relic 2.0, the biochip storing the construct of Johnny Silverhand, and I know it's not some random engram you want, but him to contact A. From Bree. This is standard procedure. We require some information to authorize a transaction for the sum you requested. The people who initially engaged you to seize the chip, who are they exactly, and what is their interest in the construct of Johnny Silverhand? Who led the biochip extraction effort? Who were their accomplices? What are the relic's technical specifications? From Evelyn, this is not a standard offer, so give it a rest with your standard procedure. This is about bleeding-edge Arasaka tech. As for who's leading this whole operation, I figured it should be obvious that I am. That's why you're talking to me. And they are the Voodoo Boys, another detail you probably knew already. The agent I spoke to last guaranteed protection and a new identity. Once the transfer is finalized, I expect you to hold up your end of the deal. So the Voodoo Boys wanted the chip. From Evelyn. And that's in a language I do not understand. So he's not expecting me to come out of this yet. He scanned me. He knows all my... Let's back out to the... He knows all my, like, specifications and my qualifications. He should know everything about me. So he should know that I'd be able to get, like, survive this. Oh! Now it's open. Now it's open as well.
Everything you want under one.
Who's that talking? Not the female, the male. Not hackable. Head to Batty's Hotel. I'm just gonna run over there. Oh, Oh, here goes my relic again. Oh, what a world, what a world. I'm just gonna head right for the marker here.
Now he was the man.
Hey, motherfucker! You're a bitch!
Thank you. Let's see him at first.
Oh. Huh? Sure.
There's another back there. Coming for you. Nice pull. Oh. I don't know if I can jump that. Oh, I did.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
V, can you come over, Stan?
Yeah.
Something happen?
In a minute.
Yeah. Just come.
Okay. So both sides now? What's a side job? Go to Judy's apartment. You ever hear the saying, no good deed goes unpunished? You hold your hand out to someone, you get bitten. You help a poor soul in need, you get fleeced for all you're worth. Save someone's life, fill in the blank. Let's talk about Judy? I need to get up, and I don't think I can climb that. Oh, this leads nowhere then. I was so glad we made it up here. Alright, hold on a second then. Should I just jump down? I thought I could jump from the buildings like Spider-Man or something. Voodoo Boy Malfini. I killed them and stole that thing, and now it's back, and they're back. I love how they fall over like that. That gun. They like those pulsars, don't they? Oh, I'm in a safe area. Good to know. It's not a new area.
I'm gonna wait till I finish what I have to say.
I don't care what you have to say, just buy my stuff. Oh.
I go on camp, I still need to get vive.
Placide, where is the bastard?
Up this day. Placide, representant ou vivant, the Abvinian war.
Yeah. Messenger drone incoming. I'm here, baby.
You return. How? How you manage this?
I'm just that good, baby. Is that the other one?
That the other guy you sent to the gym? Didn't make it, looks like.
You set me up.
You set me up!
You boozer sale!
Assez!
Oh. Brigitte?
Yes, but I also saw her scans. She is Nora New.
Thank you.
We are not safe here.
It says it's a safe area. You must be Brigitte.
You must be Brigitte. Hard woman to find.
You have something for me.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
Yes, and we must check its condition.
How much do you know from my scans?
How much you know from my scans?
More than Placide, I'm sure.
You recognize the biochip because you've been looking for it.
We must examine you. If you survive the gym, it is at the chip's cost.
Well, your head freaked out there. Should have thought about that before you tried to kill me.
If I was here, the chip would never be in danger. If it is in good condition, we offer you a fair price. Perhaps more for the emotional toll.
Fine, I'll give you access to it.
Access is all yours. Want this thing out of my head ASAP.
Oh.
Meant nothing but problems ever since Compecky. Haven't found a single soul capable of getting this thing out of me without scrambling my brain. You commissioned the heist, so I figured you must know something. You've gotta.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
You remember Evelyn Parker?
Evelyn Parker. Name ring a bell?
Ah, the doll. The whore. You found us because she led you to us. She has proved not completely useless after all.
Well, okay. Well, can you help me or not?
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crypt, where you must give us access to the chip.
The crypt?
Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Seriously? Haven't I done enough for you already?
Seriously. Haven't done enough for you already.
There is no other way. To remove it, we must first examine it.
Because if you fuck up, you're left empty-handed? That it?
I gave my word. We will help you.
All right. Then after you.
Then after you.
We're back in that church.
You guys sure seem to love this place.
Yeah, really.
But honestly, you don't give off a strong religious vibe.
We left our gods on Haiti, yet we are strong here without them.
Transmission. It actually worked. Working with the Voodoo Boys, Brigitte, it leads us straight to Alt. Looks like our troubles are over, kid. Fixing your head is going to be a walk in the park for Alt, that I guarantee. You just do what Brigitte says for now. I'll handle the rest.
This way.
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip? He didn't recognize it in the scans.
Few of our people know about Compeki Tower. But Placide, he is... Yon bête de bas.
Where are we going?
Soon you will see. I did not notice the biochip in you. Strange.
Never gave him a chance.
Good. It would complicate our work.
This is talking
this
about
an old subway tunnel?
Talking about Placide?
No. Part of the transcontinental maglev system. When all states were connected. Like the net, it too crumbled after the war. Vue courant.
Consciousness curse?
All right.
Silverhand, the creator, and destroyer. Delivery. From data error to maglev 4728. Delivery is ready for pickup. Same place as always. Sigs are clean. Deucey picked up the stall. Something must have happened. Should I ask? Maglev section GRS6. From Jack Mill to Mirabilis. The generator overheated this time. Cook the pistons. Send Marcel to see what's wrong with cooling. You don't need me for this. No files. Alright, before I start getting in any chair or anything like that, I'm gonna call it an episode here. Stay tuned for next episode, guys, where we... Yeah, it's the 250th episode. It's gonna be an extra long episode. Excited for that. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.